Let's jump into the realm of traceability, an important initiative for manufacturers navigating the complexities of the modern industrial landscape. In an area where quality control, compliance, and supply chain transparency are non-negotiables, traceability emerges as the linchpin for success. But what exactly is traceability in the context of manufacturing? And how can technologies like RFID systems and vision-based barcode readers make a difference? Well, traceability at its core is the ability to track the entire journey of a product, component, or batch from its initial creation or entry into the manufacturing process all the way through to its final destination. It's akin to providing each item its own digital passport, chronicling its every move and transformation along the way. Now, consider the technologies at our disposal: RFID, or radio frequency identification, and vision-based barcode readers. These automation tools really elevate traceability to a whole new level. RFID systems use radio waves to identify and track items, providing real-time visibility into their location and status, whereas vision-based barcode readers, on the other hand, use cameras and image recognition to scan and decode barcodes, really instantly capturing critical information about each item. The transformative power of these technologies becomes evident when we look at the numbers. Implementing RFID or vision-based barcode systems isn't just about regulatory compliance, it's a strategic move, really with three big benefits. Number one, enhanced quality control. Traceability allows for detailed monitoring of every stage of the manufacturing process. This means any quality issues can quickly be identified and rectified, ensuring only that products that meet the required standards reach the market. It also helps in pinpointing the exact stage where a defect occurred, facilitating a more focused and effective quality improvement measures. Now, results will vary wildly depending upon the industry and the scenario, but average traceability initiatives reduce manufacturing defects by 26%. Number two, increased operational efficiency. Customers who deploy traceability initiatives see on average a 20% increase in production efficiency. These systems streamline the manufacturing process by providing real-time data and analytics. This data can then be used to optimize production schedules, reduce downtime, manage inventory more effectively, and make informed, data-driven decisions. This all equals to a much more efficient operation and reduced waste with lower cost. Number three, supply chain transparency. These initiatives provide detailed insights into every aspect of the supply chain, from raw material sourcing all the way to final product. This transparency gives manufacturers visibility into inefficiencies and bottlenecks in their own supply chain, which tends to lead to improved logistics and inventory management. But why is this relevant? In our fast-paced manufacturing landscape, every hiccup carries repercussions. Traceability is not just a checkbox on compliance, it's your shield against unforeseen challenges. Whether that's a recall or simply a quest for operational excellence, traceability empowers you to navigate manufacturing hurdles with confidence and precision. Real-time visibility into product quality at every stage is a game changer, facilitating proactive decision-making. In today's business landscape, traceability isn't an option, but rather a strategic necessity. And it's more than just about following the product. It's about leading with precision and confidence, and the fundamental importance of traceability should not be overlooked. More than a technology, it's a mindset shift towards excellence. Are you interested in elevating your manufacturing process with traceability? Reach out to NEFF and let's embark on a journey towards a more transparent, more efficient future.